Alrighty guys, so welcome back to Halo 3 Legendary Campaign. So when we left off, we had just completed Crow's Nest. Now we're here on to Salvo Highway. So I just want to get a couple things here through said and done before we do. I currently have a membership goal for my channel, and if you guys would like to join for as a member, as soon as we reach 10 members, I will be opening up an ARC server for the members to go play on. And as more ARC maps come out, I will open up more servers. So yeah, hopefully we are able to get the members. So anyways, we're gonna be going in here and starting off in Salvo Highway.
What happened?
In the bottom of a hole.
Find transport. Head to the town of Lord.
Okay. Full ammo.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line. Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go.
Forgot to open this door.
I'll get the door, sir.
Mount up.
Call shotgun.
Now, this should be a pretty easy mission. Now, actually saying that, no, it's not. Normally, this is an easy mission, but this is on Legendary, and we're gonna have to fight a lot of brutes and a lot of tanks. Oh, I had a burp. I'm finally out of the coughs. I'm onto the just like burps. Full charge! Don't let that brute get away! Get the grunts!
Still see movement?
No. I went the wrong way.
It collapsed when the city got glassed.
But the tether was thousands of kilometers high.
Yeah. Well, now it's scattered all over the savannah.
Dude, where are you guys? Okay. Ooh, take out the snipers.
Find some
cover. Fire!
Sniper is out of commission.
Anything here that would be useful? No. Never know, they might have had something
Chief,
I could have used.
Still can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Watch!
Let you guys clear these guys out. There's a guy behind us. They got him. Okay, you need to focus that brute.
Take him out!
Pick up that guy, okay. Ooh! Damn it. I should not have done that. Okay, what I need is this. We're gonna kill that brute again. Oh, what? The grenade bounced back at me. Oh, no. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Got that. Okay, what I need to do is swap hogs. Come on, guys.
I've got the wheel. I got gunner seat.
Okay, I don't want to leave this guy here, so I'm gonna kick you out of the turret, so that way you will.
I got shotgun. You have to do it inside the vehicle.
Okay, these guys are picking through these guys pretty easily.
More contact!
Open fire!
That shield really helped those guys. We got this. Still got two Marines. We lost an entire truck full. Oh, take that guy! We are not safe. Got it.
You like it?
On shooting the drones. I'll keep the truck in motion. Come on. Pop this.
Gods will not begrudge us.
We still got a hog.
By uncovering this relic, we pay homage to their glory.
Okay, Marines, we gotta do this.
Commander, this is only recon.
Ooh, there's a ship jumping in right above us. Gotta make this
say
jump.
Say again, Recon. You're breaking up.
Ooh.
Something in the crater, ma'am. Something beneath the storm.
Yeah. This is the part where it's gonna kick us off the hog and we gotta jump. Come on, Marines. You can do it. Yeah. Then their AI will let
Master
them come
Chief,
up these ladders.
Finally, a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Void, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
I got two Marines over here. Okay.
Incoming! Look out!
What just hit me? That was a one shot. I think I got stuck. Okay, I need to hang back. Golf grunts. Ooh, what was that? That was close.
Good work.
Move it or lose okay. It, son!
I gotta just start picking off roots. That one's not an option. Ooh. Okay, I gotta be careful here. That brute almost killed me. Don't know if you guys should count me as reinforcements.
Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
You took cover!
They can deal with that landmine all the way out here. There's a turret above me. That turret was directly above me, and that was the problem. Are we seriously all the way back here? And I couldn't get out of my thing. And I was an idiot again. Okay, we got this. They're tossing grenades. Where's that gun? Thank you. Not that. Are you serious? I've missed two shots at this guy. I just walked right out in front of that brute. Need one of these, thank you.
That's right.
You got it. Help.
Okay, hold back. We're done.
You get that fuel rod guy. Now I'm out of. I need a plasma pistol.
Let's
Okay, we got this. Okay, we got those guys. We're good. Just gotta clear out the grunts now. Okay.
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Phantom! Oh, hey, look, it's the enemy!
Yep. Don't worry, I'm throwing out stuff. Take that grunt. Did those plasma grenades? Don't reload. Are you serious? They have carbines already up on top of the ridge. They have jetpacks. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that's all I could do was just sit there and die. That's about all I could do. That brute was... Plasma gun. That was not the smartest idea ever. Okay, I'm getting stuck here. Oh. That is the stupidest checkpoint ever. I gotta jump immediately. Okay. Okay, I still got Marines. I gotta run. Gotta get that. I gotta go over here. I gotta get ammo. I gotta run. Give me this. One that's just nailing me. I can't even see him. There was one that was just straight up shooting at me through the wall. And yeah. Okay, I gotta not shoot him with a plasma pistol. Just jump.
Look out!
Waste of ammo, but I can't help it.
Okay. I should not have done that. That was stupid. I got him. Oh wait, hold up. I wonder. If I can... Okay, I gotta remember to jump there. I got to kill him before he can throw that charge bomb. I wonder if that I can get that for myself. Yep, nope. I got his helmet off, but I think I can do this. Here we go. We got it. That's what I wanted to do. This guy died in the process, though. Jeez. Okay, I've hit that guy twice. Okay, yeah, so see, that dude is legit. Like, I gotta get all of those guys immediately. Thank you. Thank you. Give me this. Okay. I need to... Thank you. Then, yep, I can't be outside at all or those guys nail me. I need that, though.
I'm glad you're an asshole, man. I'm on the way! There you go, you ghost-ay bag of scraps!
Okay. Is it not letting me shoot those? Sorry, I am focusing out my bum right now. I'm against. Oh no! That there's still one of those guys. All right, I can't waste as many sniper shots this time. Okay, we got this.
That guy was freaking me out. I'm so glad he's dead.
Okay. You're gonna drop this up here. I gotta remember about this. I forgot about it.
I'm sorry.
Gotta reload.
You asked for it, idiot! Hey! Point gun! Who's that over there?
People pack the gunner. I smell an eye will rip your head from your shoulders, Shiva!
I should not have done that.
Move the Jeep, you bastard!
It as he died.
Get out of there! Incoming!
Ah, yeah. Great stuff.
Okay. I've kind of got this figured out now.
Huh? Is that it?
No.
Eat it!
Okay. I'm an idiot. That takes two hits to kill me there. And then I get nailed immediately here. Okay, I legit jumped that time. Alright, I've died so many times here real quick. I really hope it doesn't set me back. Okay, that is too many times too fast. It's going to reset the... Okay. No, give me this. Okay, maybe if I do this first.
Drag out!
What the hell?
So they can just shoot through the... They just shot through the stone in front of me and broke it. No. I need that. Okay. We had better progression when we did it this way. That guy has no helmet. Why can't I just nail him and kill him?
I'll get him!
I lost it. Here!
That should destroy all their shields. I had that guy dead to rights, and then I messed up. I should have targeted him and not swapped. Okay. We had that.
I was gonna kill him, but you definitely helped.
Okay. I can't see. Why can't I see? Oh! All I saw was a brute standing there ready to kill me.
Grenado!
I need a plasma pistol. Died to
get
a brute.
Cover!
Gonna throw me right back at this guy. Yeah, it's the one of the baddest ones possible. But I gotta just.
That guy was freaking me out. I'm so glad he's dead.
Okay, why'd I swap to a carbine? I don't need the carbine. I need this. We go for this. Go. Okay. I need to stay away from the carbines.
Incoming!
Then of course they throw these on you and you can't see them.
two bullets left.
Save some for me.
I stuck on a wall as I'm trying to run away from that guy with the carbine. Then this guy has perfect fucking aim, Jesus. Okay, yes, thank you. You can nail me 5 times in the goddamn row. You already know this. Oh my. It doesn't matter how many bullets I put into his head. It's like every time it's different. Literally every time it's different. I hate it. Who just shot me? Okay, thank you, fuel rod guy that can just magically finally hit me. Look at their aim is why? Legit, it's those stupid fuel rods. Their fuel rods, well, my fuel rods do absolutely nothing. Their fuel rods are like goddamn nukes, alright? It's, yeah. Okay, that probably helped quite a bit.
Grab your
sword.
You're tough.
Okay, we got this.
Blood and iron.
Go.
Get this.
I need a plasma pistol. I need to run. Book it, book it, book it.
Grenade.
There's no plasma pistols anywhere. That is a tank! So no, dude, don't... What? What? Okay, he's dead, right? Yeah. It's just a tank now. Why is there a tank? Okay, the brute inside is dead. Come on. Please do not shoot me. Okay. Okay. Let's run back. Get ammo.
Watch it now. Pelican's coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boy Chief. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
Did you say warthog? You better have brought me a tank, man. Alright, a warthog's not... Oh my god, you brought me a warthog. It better be a rocket hog. You gotta be kidding me. Load up, Marines.
Hey, we got,
I got the gunner seat.
This took so long
hey,
to get through this
part.
Hey, find
me something to shoot, huh? Sniper, get down. Keep moving, Marines.
I got a feed.
Chopper. Look out for the turret.
Dang it, those choppers are so much better than a warthog.
Nice and smooth now! Brute chopper!
Okay, legit, those choppers see you immediately and we get killed. If I could just get one of those.
We're steady, I got him!
Dude, you are shooting our friends. Okay.
Is it over?
I think so. Go. Oh, these warthogs are already wobbled. Look at the alignment. Oh no! Can't let them take these hogs. I need these. Thank you.
Come on, let me try.
We're almost at the end, guys. We are almost at the end. I got like 4 wraiths to deal with.
Oh my god!
Ah, the Wraith. Legit, I didn't expect the Wraith to come jumping down. I was gonna try and ramp up and get the Wraith. Okay. Okay. That Wraith will come down. Where's that Wraith? Oh, that's where that Wraith is. Gotta get that brute. It's that. Oh, if I can. That guy was so close to blowing up. Okay. The Wraith is up there. Okay. What I gotta do is this. I gotta get the turret off of there. Because now that the turret's down, I can drive this. All the way around. Hold up. Can we just skip it? Why don't we just skip this part? Because I'm pretty sure once I get past this, there's...
Chief, the Gator boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
I don't have a plasma pistol is the problem. God damn it. Okay, that's me a hog. We're gonna go through with the plan. We're just gonna skip this part.
Chief, the Gator boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
Okay, this chopper should legit just help us rip through this blockade. Yeah, work through.
We all have our reward.
Slowly creep the hog along. Gotta get that turret. I'm coughing. I got the black lung. Okay. Here we go. There we go. There we go. That's what I need to take care of. There we go. We got him. Got a grenade too. Sticking it. No! Oh no! It counted and then it took us back. One of you. Here, let's just do this then. The grenade blew up and then some spikes shot through from the grenade and hit me in the leg. There we go.
Lord Hood.
We made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
That was just impressive, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines? The Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Alrighty. So, that's Salvo Highway, everybody! If you guys have liked it, please do leave a like and subscribe. Next is The Storm. And remember, I do have a members goal. So once we hit 10 members, all of you guys that play Ark are going to get an Ark video. So yeah. Or well, not an Ark video. An Ark server. So yeah. And anyways, been Gunshy More signing off.